Alright guys, I'll probably get this game, I promise. I gotta win at least one. Oh, John, trust me. Alright. Good team, good team. We got it.
Here's Ketel Marte.
That's my ability.
The wine to kick the pitch. Hit hard, should be extra bases. Now he'll turn for second. And one pitch into the inning, it's a leadoff double. Here's some real power at the plate. Richie Sexton. Chrissy's currently on the team. Oh, now this is blasted. Way back there, on its way. Gone. A massive home run. It's 2-0. Devers now.
What?
In the air out towards right center.
My bad.
There's one down. It's a good recovery though after giving up the home run. Not allowing it to stay in the head with going to work at the next hitter. And a tough one at that. There's a swing and a drive. That's back. And that one is gone. He'll touch them all. It's their second home run of the inning, and they add a run. It's 3-0. This is Corbin Carroll.
And first offering is foul ball.
One out, base is empty. Drilled out towards left center field. That's well struck back there. And that one's gone into the bleachers. Another one. Back-to-back homers. And they boost their lead. It's 4-0. Stepping in, William Contreras. And the righty deals. Gets down. Base hit. So they get a man aboard with a one-out single.
Stringing them together, that's three hits in a row. Nice line drive to the pole side right there, but he didn't spin off of it. That's the key. You still have to extend the baseball in order to hit a line drive like that.
All right, we're good.
And that one handled. One at second.
Let's go pitch now. Let's go pitch.
We go to the bottom of the first, and now the center fielder, Ken Griffey Jr. And that one is lifted in the air. One up, one down.
Really nice job to get your first out of the ball game.
Here's Byron Buxton. Ground ball up the middle. Marte.
There's two.
That takes care of Buxton.
With how good these offenses are, there's a lot of ball game left.
Jose Altuve up to hit here.
Not today, baby. Not today.
And they go down three outs on back here in
Coors Field.
Second inning
sets
to go. And here is Jose Altuve. On a line out towards center.
Right? Make a change. Try to pass that.
Now batting Aaron Duran. Pitch misses.
Take.
That's ball one.
Let's get a hit here. That was early. Honestly, look at the sinker.
And another ball.
Two balls, one strike.
Honestly, ready. Great swing.
Here's the tag, and he's out.
My bad.
The order turns over. Ketel Marte up to the plate.
Good swing.
Oh, great stop from his knee.
An even better play.
It's a 2-3 inning.
All right, let's go. Let's pitch.
Back here with my pal C. Bottom of the second. Here's the power-hitting catcher, Harry Ford.
In the air, out to center. Clemente makes the grab. One away. Now it's going to be Michael Harris.
This basketball is really flat. I like him though, he's doing good.
Clemente squeezes it, and there's two away.
Well, off to a great start, he's really cruising out there on the mound. He's got a chance to get through these first two innings with under 20 pitches. That could set him up to go deep into this game.
Johnson has to step out of the way for ball one. And he hits a ground ball right side. Throws the first inning
over. Yeah, I guess something to do. Let's keep stuff going.
And welcome back to the ballpark. Top half of the third inning. Now the number two hitter, Richie Sexton.
Good
sharp grounder, that's through for base hit. And the leadoff man aboard.
Alright. Let's start to the end.
Man
aboard,
and here is
Devers. Way back, Hayden. We love double plays, don't we?
6-3 double plays like that are way tougher than these guys make it look so serious, because no matter how you do it, the feed from the second base is a tough one. That's where the footwork really comes into play.
Whenever you find it. It's fine.
And makes the play, and that's out number three.
Okay. Let's go pitch.
Back here in Denver, as we go to the last of the third. Now it's the DH, Adley Rutschman. Swing, and it's ripped towards right center. Carroll steps under it and makes the catch. And there's one down. So up next, Kyle Mansardo. On the ground is short. Now Tuve handles it.
Throw it. What are you doing, bud?
In there, safely.
Oh, we have a reach point in shortstop.
Man at first. Now it's Devers at the plate.
It's okay, though.
Check swing. There you go. Yes, he did.
Starts off with a breaking ball, which isn't surprising. They're trying to keep him off balance, but he's been known
two.
To connect.
Martin to second, on the first double play, and that's the inning.
Atta baby.
And we're back
in the start. All right.
Now, here is Corbin Carroll.
Right fielder.
Roberts,
no,
back to
the second favorite.
Line drive, base hit. So, runner aboard to start the inning.
Who hit that ball that was, sorry.
Well, clearly he was ready to hit right there.
I'm not double plays this time.
Fastball in a great spot to do some damage, and he squares it up nicely.
Contreras takes a ball as he stands in for the second time.
Are you kidding me? Again.
Fires to second and one.
Let's go. Hey, we'll take it. We'll take it.
Got inside on him and got him to bounce into that.
All right.
Next to him, Kyle Mansardo.
No, I just missed it. Come on. So let's see. Who's up? Who is it? Altuve?
Alright, bet. MVP, Jose Altuve.
Ball one, no strike.
In the dirt. But no advance. That's ball one. Contreras, the runner at first, but two gone. Here's
all right.
Fly ball out to center.
Got the keeper, sorry. Right. My fault. We'll get this. Just do it.
Bottom of the fourth. Now here is Ken Griffey Jr.
Yeah.
The lineup pitch.
Junior.
Swing and ball lifted to center field. Puts it away for the out. And a quick out number one. So digging in, Byron Buxton. Outfield playing very deep, not wanting anything over their heads. Out to center.
Clemente is getting all the outs today.
He makes the catch, and there's two down. Jose Altuve will hit next. 0-for-1, and grounded out in his first at bat. Slider misses outside.
That's it, sorry.
28 years old, and he was drafted in the eighth round back in 2015. And a swing and a line drive at a right field. Carroll makes the play, and back here in Coors Field, and stepping in is the speedy Jerry Duran.
That a baby, good swing. That better lead to. Shucks.
Man, I love that route. The ball was smoked. He knew he had to get back to the
track. Tough
right
Mark Kidd was in. Good swing. What a swing by Cassell, Marte Parque. Tell you.
They fired it quickly.
Oh, getting that fast. So
first to
all right, Rafi.
All over that one right there.
Let's go, Rafi, Rafi.
Sound coming off the bat, man. And as he connected out front, lifted into the outfield, that's
Rafi,
where those
Rafi,
scores
Rafi,
were
Rafi,
just even field ball hit the barrel.
Rafi, that's Rafi, a huge
stroke. Two on, one out.
Anyone, anyone? Let's get him down.
And that one hops the wall.
Maybe you go up first.
Second, it's 5-0.
Oh wait.
He's out easily. Caught the rundown now.
I did not go home, did I?
But he beats it.
I don't remember going home. All right.
So here's the cleanup, Roberto Clemente. Hammers that.
Don't matter.
Left field and forget.
Oh my, Atlanta.
That was blasted to the moon. His second home run of the game, and they add on. It's 7-0.
Base is empty
with two away. And now here's a speed threat. Outfielder Corbin Carroll.
Good swing.
And a base hit up the middle. Joey gets
on base. Oh, you're probably getting home next.
They're still chasing it as he rounds second.
Oh, yeah, inside the park. Look at that.
And here's the catcher, William Contreras.
All right, good. Sorry, good in. Let's go pitch now.
Sends it to first, and they're happy to just get off the field. And welcome back to the ballpark. We head to the bottom of the fifth, and now the catcher comes up to him, Harry Ford. Out towards right center field.
That boy
makes the grab on the run. And now here is Michael Harris. Ball right side.
Oh yeah, what a play.
Fires to first.
Let's go. We came and played and they didn't
go. The batter will be the shortstop, Termar Johnson.
Alright, let's go. Go ahead.
Altuve gets under it. Makes the grab and that's the inning.
Let's go, boys.
Alright, we go to the top half of inning number 6. Here's a big power threat. Kyle Mansardo.
Kyle,
back to work. That one is absolutely belted. That's going back. Back some more. And it's off the wall.
Here, see him ball that dance.
With a leadoff double.
Not early. Tell you what.
Seems like he got exactly what he was looking for.
Jose Altuve.
So close to blasting that one out of here the other way.
You're not my favorite midget no more. I want Mookie Betts. How do you unlock Mookie Betts? I actually really want this card. I'm so good.
This is the designated hitter, Jerry Duran.
Why don't we check this? That was a perfect hit.
Alright,
come on.
Alright,
that's one, that's one. It's alright. That's all that.
Hand up as he asks for time at the plate.
Mr. Palmer.
And the O2. That's hard hit on the line.
Basically.
Stop sign goes up at third. Runners at the corner. Let's go
to Kelly. Special Marcy's going to come in. That's how much.
Just a nice line drive in the center field.
Oh, yeah.
Griffey on his horse. Nabs it. Runner tags for home.
Hey, it's a run. We'll take
it. And here is Richie Sexton. 3-3-3, two singles and a home. And one foul off.
Hello? Yeah, I can hear you. Just hold on, let me finish this game real quick. I'm winning 9-0 in a ranked game for the first time. Let's see here. Yeah. Alright. Alright, so we're starting to hit baseballs now, huh? I see. Alright. Why are you doing... Oh, alright. Alright. Sixth. Just don't talk. I gotta lock in. Oh, yep. Alright, there's one. Let's see if I can get him out at third. I bet he's going. No, he's not. He's not stupid. He's pitching stupid, but... Bro, what are you doing? Tag him. I mean, I do. It's just every time you go into a ranked game, the people that are on the game all the time are playing you because the season just started. And you have to play all the good players. I've played like a few top players. It's annoying. So I'm 1-5. Oh my god. What are we doing? Alright, we're shouldn't give up runs now, bro. Come on. Jesus Christ. I lose this game. I'm a fucking lord. Oh shit, sir. Oh, yeah. Pop out, you suck. Thank you. Okay, if I go on the phone call, I might get out of the PlayStation party. Hey, hold on. Alright, let's go Raffy. Let's go Raffy Jr. Send this guy back to the lobby. Oh my god. Alright, come on. Let's go. 9-1. Alright. Bro. Oh, alright, let's go. Let's hit that safer burger. Let's hit that restaurant up there in the bleachers. Safer burger. Alright, let's stay alive. Let's stay alive. Come on, come on, come on. Gotta hit dinger off this guy. Get 10 runs, Mama. Alright, play way back. Alright, come on. Let's see, this is gonna give me a pitch. Yep, nope. Ball. Come on, buddy. 24 is a new year. Oh, that was it. Bro, when you hit a perfect in this game, bro, it goes like 500,000 feet. So insane. Yeah, like the ball goes further. But when you hit a good hit, the ball does not go anywhere. It goes at like 90 miles an hour, which is reasonable. No! Why? And check swing, I swear it's worse in this game. Everything's like a check swing. So annoying. Alright, come on. Yep, good swing. Yeah, like when you get the PCI dot closer to the ball, it's like 77 off the bat. On a just late hit, early hit, it's like 60, but when you hit a perfect, it's like 117 off the bat. It's weird. Okay, we're glitching out now. Get there. It's alright. Here, I'm gonna turn the game up. I'll turn you on a little bit. Nothing against you, I just like the sound when I play.
And we're back, ready to go for the last half of the inning.
Alright, come on. Let's pitch.
The line of the pitch. Line drive.
No, I have not because I keep losing. Now, the one that every video keeps getting corrupted. So I have to make this one. Yeah, it keeps getting corrupted on my PlayStation. It's sad. In the one game I won, it got corrupted. So now I'm making this one.
Not everything is in your control. Righty delivers.
Yeah. They can't hear you, though. They can't hear you, though. They hear me. Stay. I love you, Corbin.
He's got it. And that is out number three.
All right, let's see. Is Richie sexing up? Nope.
And now,
William Contreras. William Contreras. Gone. Over his head, please. Bro. See, I pieced that ball up, and it was 91 off of that. So bad. Now, I hate the hitting in this. They said they didn't change it, but I think they did. Gone. That's over his head. Please, why are you playing so deep, bro? Oh my god. Alright, my favorite midget. Please hit home run. Please. For me. Alright, so we're check swinging now. Perfect timing, too. Great. Good swing. Up the middle. Thank you. You're my favorite midget. Jose Altuve. Alright, here's up. Johan Gray. Alright. Bro, are you dotting me up now? Great. Might hit a bomb off you. Nope. That's upset. I have not made one bad swing this whole game. Alright, come on.
Two outs.
Nor have I struck out. Oh, you're getting there.
Alright.
I'm gonna record two. I'm gonna get two games in and then we can play, alright? I'm locked in, so I'm gonna play two games of rank and then we can play. Oh, yep, you're catching that. Thank you.
No trouble here, puts it away. And there's one away. At the plate.
And what's bad in every ring game I've played, I've done good, and I was winning, and then they just came back because the pitching's terrible. Because you get little. No. You get little fluky. In the defense, I swear it sucks. It's so bad. Like, I just hit red, and it was the same flick as a perfect flick. Alright, that's dropping. Come on, we don't start this now.
They get it in quickly. First and second, now one out.
Come on, man, please.
And now the first baseman, not doing this.
Alright. No, you're not. Bro, I swear, these little flukies are driving me crazy.
Oh,
you're not scoring another run, bud. You suck. Oh, wow, nice.
Johnson, the runner at third. Richmond on second. Mansarda over at first.
Okay, hold on. Tell him to hold on. Oh, yeah, you're so bad. Get clipped. 200 pump. You can go home.
Puts it away for the out. That's out number two.
I understand the base is loaded. Start licking your chops, thinking you can hit four bagger, but you really have to be disciplined and not let the pitcher off the hook.
Let's go. Boy, keep the score
loose. Out to escape a base is loaded jam unscathed.
All right, let's finish this game.
All right,
it's Omar Tiffin here. Let's get a home run here. On. If I don't leave, I'll be very surprised. What? Bro. This is ridiculous. actually step ball up to. All right.
To short, Johnson. Tosses across the first.
Come on. I'm not hitting that now. Graphic bigger for skip one. Oh, 10 runs. Make it even. Bro, that curveball almost sent me right back to your face.
That's awesome.
Goodbye. I know you heard that. Oh. How far? 118? No way. Hold on. 470? It's 10-1. Bro, this game's crazy.
Roberto Clemente.
Oh, I just hit another one. Bro. 103 off the bat. Bro, this video is about to be fire. Oh my god. You still want to throw me a strike in now, buddy? Come on, give me a. Get out of this inning. Gone. Caleb. Three homers back to back to back. 450, 103. Bro, I'm getting swamped on with that. It's 12-1. And now we're Tex Mayer. Sorry. Hey, where did it end the game now? Way to end the game. Alright, let's finish this game.
All set for the bottom of the ninth. Here's the left.
Alright.
Byron Buxton.
It's not right here.
And he did. On the ground, right side. And foul ball. Strike two.
Why are we taking pitches now, huh?
Been in between with their timing today. Good fastball, exit.
He knows he's off.
But they've not been able to commit to one velocity.
Thank you. Strike out.
It's a strike.
For this Chris Paddock, I actually might be baseman. I don't know if this guy's bad at this game or this pitcher's good.
Swing.
Another roller.
Zips it to first. Two up, two down.
I might literally be the best.
Harry Ford. Three flyouts already. He's over three.
All right. Let's throw him a changeup inside. He's gonna roll it over.
Pitching on the road like this is very impressive.
No, he gets a little full kick again. Yay!
And it drops in. Joey gets on base and keeps it going.
Bro, I love the homers in this game. It's so satisfying. They definitely boosted the hits. Whoa, what a swing. That was a great swing, bud.
Off of first with two away. On the ground.
Let's go. That's three. Buddy, you suck. Get on my ballpark. Get on my ballpark. 19 hits, 12 runs. Get on my ballpark, bud. Now I'm 200 now. Let's go. All right, we're gonna play another one. Oh, I unlocked two. Oh, Caleb, I just unlocked two players. Let's go. Oh, it's a second baseman. Bro, thank the Lord. All right, so we're gonna put Ketel Marte here. Second baseman. They're the highest overall in the game is 93. All right, so. Shortstop, 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 shortstop. Who plays shortstop? Can you play shortstop as well? Alright, so. I've already got half my players to parallel one. That's good. I hear you on that. Oh my god. Bro, what are the odds I just teed off this guy with Robin Roberts and. I get Robin Roberts. That's funny. No, not yet. Even Yavaldi. Alright, we're going to... Yeah, I have Satchel Paige already. He's 90 overall. Now he's 91. Yeah. I know, but here, I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Alright, Kip, hold on. There's gonna be a part two to this video. Let's see. Stop. I have to go unload the dishwasher, so I have to stop the video. I mean, it's not 32 minutes, but you never know with a ranked game. It'll probably take an hour. So, I'm gonna stop it.